What are the thoughts that come to your mind when you get to know that someone in your neighborhood has committed suicide, or that someone you knew personally has committed suicide? Definitely, you would be shocked and experience negative thoughts and emotions. Now imagine the kind of impact this news of suicide would have on the kids and children around you. Today's podcast therefore emphasizes upon the importance of opening up to our children and our kids and even the youngsters around us regarding suicide and maintaining good mental health. As you might be aware, suicide is defined as the act of taking one's own life.
Hello everyone, my name is Dhruv Berry and I'm a psychologist working with MindDrive.
The suicide rate in our country is increasing at a very rapid rate. The National Crime Record Bureau has suggested that on an average, there is an increase of approximately 10,000 suicide cases each year in our country. A more surprising fact is that every 1 hour, a student in India commits suicide. Now imagine how alarming this particular statistic is, given the fact that India has the highest youth population, which means India provides the biggest potential for growth and development in different areas of lives. We as a society should introspect where things are going wrong. We should introspect whether there is any lack of communication and understanding with the youngsters around us. When someone that we know personally commits suicide, it leaves within us the feelings of helplessness and guilt. It therefore becomes a challenge for us to have a discussion about suicide with our children. There are a few other reasons why adults hesitate to have a conversation about death, particularly suicide. One of the reasons is that such conversations makes both them as well as their children uncomfortable. There are concerns regarding the impact of conversations around death. A second reason is that we are usually very protective about our children. Having such conversations about death and about suicide might influence them to actually go forward and do something like that. Therefore, it is important that you follow certain guidelines before opening up a discussion regarding suicide with your children. Usage of simple language and avoiding expressions like "he or she is at a better place" is crucial. You should also avoid normalizing the process of death. Explain suicide as any other kind of death which results because of issues with the mental health. And while having such explanation, you should be free of any judgments or blaming the other person. Encourage your children to ask questions around this topic and at the same time be prepared to answer those questions. Also, be prepared to handle reactions like disinterest or distress that your child might exhibit. In that situation, it is essential that you reassure them of their security. Now you might wonder that does talking about suicide increase the risk of actually committing it? Well, in that situation, it is important to make your children aware about the importance of mental health. It also encourages your child to be vigilant as well as seek and also offer help in time. With mounting pressure of exams and competition with peers, suicides are on rise. Therefore, it becomes crucial to open up to your children or even adolescent kids and talk to them and hear out their issues to prevent them from taking such a serious step.